Hey guys, welcome to today's Minecraft Let's Play video. I started out already making it. Ow. So I hope you guys can see my face. You guys probably should be able to. So guys, I am going to do a Minecraft Let's Play video. So here we go. Let's jump right into this. You might hear people from outside, or it might be my brother, or it might be my parents, or my sister. So tell me if this is good, because my camera might be a little messed up and stuff. I don't know. And sorry guys, I haven't been videoing. I was at my dad's and then I had school. So I haven't had time to video. It's Saturday. I'm going to try to make 2 to 3 videos today and 2 to 3 videos tomorrow. And so I'm going to try and get those uploaded each today. And then whenever I was at my dad's, it was like this something about the YouTube channel not being able to go through to whenever I tried uploading, because I made a vlog, plus it was bad, horrible service down there. So let's let this load and we'll get it. Okay, so we'll just mine this. Wait, I'm in creative, guys, sorry. Fail. I was in creative. I'm gonna have that same exact seed. I know what seed it was because I put it in. And you'll see I spawn in the same place. Spruce. Please. It's that or Ness. I don't know. I don't know why I turn PvP off and just players and fire spread DT explosives off. So it's in survival. Let's play. Comment down below where I should call this series. Should it be Let's Play or something like Stampy's Lovely World, like Killer Pickle's Lovely World or something like that. So, and comment, no, it wasn't that. I'm gonna keep the regular texture pack for you guys. And comment down below if I should do like a Love Garden thing or not. It doesn't really matter. I don't really care. I wanna do what you guys want me to do. Like, what you guys want me to do, I'll do. I promise you guys that right now. I will do what you guys want me to do. Like, no lie. You guys might hear my brother. I told him to be quiet for like 20 minutes. It's not that hard. You guys know it's not that hard, probably. My. And if I don't talk, it's because I'm trying to focus. You guys saw I had it in survival on this one, but the last one, I don't know if it was in creative or survival. If it was in creative, I'm going to have to put it in survival. Oh, wait, what the heck? Oh, I must have did an S instead. But I spawned over there, actually. And guys, my favorite kind of wood is spruce. Comment down below, what is your favorite kind of wood? Mine's spruce. I love spruce. So guys, I'm thinking about doing this. Spruce is gonna be like the building for the house and stuff, and then birch and oak would definitely be the for crafting, but spruce isn't going to be for crafting. It's basically building for houses and doors and stuff like that. But I'm going to do we're mainly going to build a house. I don't know, did I put it in? Well, if I didn't put it in easy mode, I'll put it in easy mode next video. I'll have it in easy mode next video, so. Wait, shoot, I need to do this. I always do this because I like having a map in a certain hand, so I'm filling in the map while I'm mining and stuff like that. I don't care about you, sheep. Die. Finally, you died. I'm gonna go over there after I get like 32 pieces of spruce wood, and then I'll just mine some birch and oak. It doesn't really matter which one of them I would get. Or if I get like 22 or some, it doesn't really matter, guys. Like, as long as what you guys want, I'll most likely do. Because if I think it's like appropriate and stuff like that, I don't want to do something that's inappropriate for like kids that's young, because I'm like 13 and I shouldn't be doing inappropriate things, which I don't do. But so, like, just comment down below what your favorite kind of wood is, because, and if you comment down below in the first 2 hours of every video uploading, I will comment back until I get to 150 subscribers. It will be every hour, and then after I get like 300 subscribers, it will be every 30 minutes. I gotta kill you, sheep, because I'm gonna need wool. And I need to kill you, sheep, for wool. I don't think that I have an easy mode. So if it's not an easy mode, I'll change it by, it'll be changed by next video. I'm thinking about making two of these videos today. I just thought about doing that. And there's stone there instead of having to go somewhere else. I'm gonna go kill some more sheep. So it's like multiple beds, more food, and then later on I'll kill like cows and other things, but more sheep right now. I don't know why I want to kill more sheep. Oh, and there's an island with spruce. Okay, why don't we just go ahead over here, and then I'm definitely gonna get those sugar canes over there. Okay, we're gonna get some oak and some birch, and I can use oak to build and birch to build, but I don't like oak or birch to build as much as spruce. It's my opinion. Whatever your guys' opinions is, whatever would be proper English, I will not say anything bad about it, literally. Even though other people would probably like that are rude and stuff like that. There's another sheep, but I'm not going for him because he's in the water. I bet you guys are asking why ain't I making a pickaxe yet and getting a stone axe. Well, because I don't feel like doing that. Well, but I might as well just do that because it'd be quicker. But I'm not using the spruce to make a bed. The spruce wood, I mean. I'll use the oak or birch wood. Let me just go ahead and mine this tree, and then I'll go back over to that other place of spruce. And I like building in spruce biomes. I don't know why. I like the texture of the grass. And if it looks different to your Minecraft, I'm on Xbox 360 edition. I don't think that'll make a difference unless you're on Xbox One, but it might still make a difference. I don't. But it's because I have gamma all the way up to 100. Because I won't need, so then I don't need torches and caves just to see. So well, I feel like this is taking longer to get back over here than it did take to get over there. I don't know. I might just turn this up so you guys can hear it. I don't use the music at all, guys. So, let me go ahead. No, it's a little too loud. We can have that. Yeah, that's better. this right there. And I'll just go to those right there. And also, since I did it for the map thing, instead of just having it so I can mine and have a map so it's filling in the map, so I can have more room in my inventory. Which you can't put, you can only put certain things there. So, guys, heads up, I bet there is a woodland mansion. There might be a woodland mansion over there, but yeah, I'm not in easy mode. I know that now. So I'm just get a wooden pickaxe when you first start not playing Minecraft or on a new survival world, because if you make wooden tools, it's not as good as stone and stuff, but like, unless you're going to kill chickens, use a stone. Why am I stuttering? A stone. No, not stone. A wooden sword, because chickens only take one hit and they're dead with anything, really. So, or if you're going rabbit hunting, too. But wooden swords, if you're hitting, because the rabbits are fast. No, but. I kind of like that stuff right there. Those, the make, if you polish them, and I sort of like them like that, but not as much. I'm only gonna try and keep that as flat as possible right there. I don't know why I'm just gonna mine this like that, but well, who cares? I'm just gonna go ahead and do this mine until my pickaxe breaks, and just keep mining stone until your pickaxe breaks, your wooden pickaxe breaks, unless you find iron ore. That's the only time I'd start, or coal, because it really takes forever to, feels like forever to mine, coal ore with a wooden pickaxe. So I just use a stone pickaxe whenever I find coal. Oh, I found iron, yay. Whenever I was talking about iron. But it takes forever to mine. And coal feels like with a wooden pickaxe. That's all I had to say. But go subscribe to Boring White. No. B-Boring. Let's craft a stone pickaxe and a bed. I'll wait a minute. But go to sleep after I mine this one layer here, which won't take too long because it's so much faster with a stone pickaxe than wooden pickaxe to mine stone and cobblestone. Should I do a how to play Minecraft video? Comment that down below. Comment yes or no. Because I don't know. If I showed it, I just thought of maybe doing that, like how to play Minecraft Xbox 360/Xbox One. Which I might do, I don't know, but I'm just gonna mine the iron ore for some reason. Okay, there. I'm gonna make a furnace. Oh, but how about I'm gonna throw that there and throw this there, which doesn't really matter what way. I'm gonna check how long this video has been in a minute. Furnace, right? There, then let's go ahead put t- 10 of those in there, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I'm just gonna have it like that. And I'm not gonna mine the stone under the sand because I don't have the sand to go ahead and fall. Frick, I'm mining that, but. I hope I gain subs from this. I have 71 at this time. But I'm hoping this video gains me some subs. Or not, I'm a small YouTuber. Because once I hit 150, that'll be a big achievement. I already did a fidget spinner giveaway, but nobody commented for the fidget spinner. And now I'm going to sell the fidget spinners because nobody commented down below just for stuff for fidget spinners and stuff like that. So. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna check the time, how long this video has been going on for. Right now, and then it has been going on for 17 minutes, 20 seconds. How about I do this for like a couple more minutes? So, I didn't do much except go walk into the water on accident there. And then I could just put that in there. I'll just throw that in there just in case. How about I just mine here until my pickaxe breaks? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. There we go. It broke. Good job, pickaxe, for breaking. And no, guys, I'm not going to make an iron axe. Let's go ahead and make a stone axe. And then I'll go until it's like exactly 20 minutes this part. But I have the intro I made already on there. So that's about 10 seconds. So it won't make a big difference. Comment down below, how long should my Minecraft Let's Play videos be? Is 20 minutes too long? Or is 20 minutes perfect, or is it in the middle, or what? Like, or is it too short? I don't want to do any longer than 25, but Stampy does like 20 minute long videos, but I'll just go over here. There we go, let's throw that oak wood in there. And then I'm going to change my skin to why did I do that again? To this guy. I like this guy the most. So thank you guys for watching today's video. If you did enjoy this, hit that thumbs up button. I'd really appreciate it. So see you guys in the next video. See you guys then. Bye.